didn't do a thing.
This way.
Come on. Is that the guardian of this place?
Gate. Looks like we've still got a ways to go.
We're going through. Looks like the body is still lingering here. Or maybe something in this place is keeping it here. Oh. A vestige? But look at the size of it. Hold it. Something's not right. Controlling the regeneration somehow? That's it. We have to destroy it. Now you're speaking my language. That is hard.
Nope. Not even a scratch.
What's the plan? It'll regenerate soon. It's about to.
If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with threads of memory. It's all right. You can do it.
Divide the body of the queen into relics, which we will then seal into the successors. This will keep them separate and safe.
Are you insane? Just shove that devil into a blast furnace already.
Aurora Valentina. We've already attempted that.
But that doesn't mean...
Your
compatibility means that you would have to stay in the crypt forever. Are you sure you're willing to do that?
I have no interest in living a false life. Whatever the torment, I can bear it. If it means helping her, then I must. I am prepared, and I shall remain ever at the ready. As long as there are still people who I would die to defend. So please, rest easy, Karen. I will be at your side, for now and always. I'll be honest, I never expected to see you again like this. It's been a long time, Louis.
Aurora? Aurora, is that you? What are you doing here?
The answer was inside that memory. Fragments of the Queen's body were locked inside of successors. Human sacrifices. And I am one of them.
The Queen? But she was put down years ago.
Officially, yes. But there's more to that, as you probably know. Revenants are seemingly immortal creatures, locked in a cycle of death and rebirth. But if you destroy a revenant's heart, then their body dissolves, and they can never revive again. The Queen should have been no exception. An immortal among immortals, even when reduced to ash. The Queen's regeneration couldn't be stopped.
So you locked her away?
Yes. By carving her undying body into relics, and fusing those relics into the bodies of others. In doing so, the Queen's menace faded, and for a brief time there was peace. But we all knew the plan was desperate and flawed. Even with the relics locked away, the Queen's desire to live on could not be suppressed. The relics soon began to corrode the bodies of the successors, causing them constant and terrible anguish. You have witnessed the end result. They are reduced to living as beasts, devoid of all reason, seeking only to act on their most basic instincts. Yet, it was your power that restored my sanity. You have the ability to accept the Queen's blood.
What?
Huh?
You have the power to quell the relics at last. Please, I beg you, relieve them of their suffering. This gate leads to the crypts where the successors rest. To reach the others, you will need to find these gates. I believe you can open it now. I will remain here, as I always have, to watch over and protect the paths leading to the successors. And the blood bead flow.
So, this really is the source.
Yes, beyond the gate. There rests the one who sheds tears of blood. Take care of her, Louis.
Her? What do you mean?
If the resting successors join the ranks of the lost, then the seals will break. The relics will be released, and the Queen will be reborn. Before that happens, I'll be honest. I never expected to see you again like this. It's been a long time, Louis.
Aurora? Aurora, is that you? What are you doing here?
The answer was inside that memory. Fragments of the Queen's body were locked inside of successors. Human sacrifices. And I am one of them.
The Queen? But she was put down years ago.
Officially, yes. But there's more to that, as you probably know. Revenants are seemingly immortal creatures, locked in a cycle of death and rebirth. But if you destroy a revenant's heart, then their body dissolves, and they can never revive again. The Queen should have been no exception. An immortal among immortals. Even when reduced to ash. The Queen's regeneration couldn't be stopped.
So you locked her away?
Yes. By carving her undying body into relics, and fusing those relics into the bodies of others. In doing so, the Queen's menace faded, and for a brief time there was peace. But we all knew the plan was desperate and flawed. Even with the relics locked away, the Queen's desire to live on could not be suppressed. The relics soon began to corrode the bodies of the successors, causing them constant and terrible anguish. You have witnessed the end result. They are reduced to living as beasts, devoid of all reason, seeking only to act on their most basic instincts. Yet, it was your power that restored my sanity. You have the ability to accept the Queen's blood.
What?
You have the power to quell the relics at last. Please, I beg you, relieve them of their suffering. This gate leads to the crypts where the successors rest. To reach the others, you will need to find these gates. I believe you can open it now. I will remain here, as I always have, to watch over and protect the paths leading to the successors. And the bloodbead flow.
So, this really is the source.
Yes, beyond the gate. There rests the one who sheds tears of blood. Take care of her, Louis.
Her? What do you mean?
If the resting successors join the ranks of the lost, then the seals will break. The relics will be released, and the Queen will be reborn. Before that happens,
it's a successor. No.
Nicola. Mia. I won't give up. I have to keep Mia safe!
He's been here, fighting against the urge to frenzy all this time. It's incredible. Tough kid.
I'm sorry, Nicola. I never realized... Your sister is here now! I'm here! Thank you. You were the one... taking care of me all along. Nicola, I'm so sorry. No, I'm okay, really. Thank you.
When is Mia going to wake up?
No one can really say for certain. Unfortunately, some never do wake up. I'm sorry.
All right.
Are you sure? You're still just a kid.
It doesn't matter. When I become a successor, I'll be able to keep Mia safe.
Anyway, I
can't just let the world be destroyed before Mia wakes up, can I? I wonder if Mia's woken up yet. I hope she's all right. I'm fighting for you. So, get well soon, Mia. Mia? Is it really you, Mia? I'm so sorry. I left you all alone. It's okay. You didn't. Really, Mia? I'm just so glad you're finally awake. And hey, it looks like you've made a bunch of good friends. That's great.
It's all thanks to you, Nicola. You were always at my side. That's what gave me the strength to keep fighting. That's why I'm here. You kept me safe all this time. You protected me and gave me courage. What more could I possibly hope for? Mia! Nicola Karnstein, my dear little brother, it seems you have truly become a knight. And you're the bravest, most noble knight of all. I love you, Nicola.
Thanks, Mia. I love you too, sis.
I can't believe it! Mia?
Nicola. You sure have grown.
Yeah, this is how I look now.
But this form is much stronger. I really don't know how I can repay you for all that you've done. I owe you so much. Everything, really. And yet, I have nothing to give you in return.
I'd like to show my gratitude somehow, but in this shape.
To be honest, I was hoping you'd come along with us. But you've only just been reunited with your family. It would be pretty cruel to break you two up again. You agree, right?
They're gone.
Listen, Nicola. There are still other successors out there. People like you, fighting against themselves in order to survive. It would be a mistake for me to stop now. That's what I believe.
Then go.
Nicola.
It's all right, sis. You've all given me so much strength. I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
I'll come back for you, little brother. It's just like what happened with Nicola.
Emily!
Don't be reckless. We have to...
You're kidding, right? You were all alone, Emily. It must have been so hard. Bring your suffering to an end. Just hold on. A little while longer. Please, make it quick. I owe you big time for this.
What are you doing there, child? Those pitiful creatures have fallen in their attempt to climb.
No! They're still asleep, that's all! They'll wake up before long!
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury to coddle late bloomers. However, their failure will fuel your success, for they will serve as offerings to your ascension.
Wait. Whatever you want to do, just do it to me.
Oh, an intriguing offer.
Keep your grubby fingers off them.
Yes, just as I thought. A tempered will has the power to resist the relic's corruption. Soon, humanity will rise to a higher plane of existence, knowing all, transcending all, and eventually consuming all. Just you wait, Gregorio. In the end, I will come for you.
Yakumo? No way! It really is you, Yakumo! You're all better, too! That's so wonderful!
Sorry it took me so long to get here, but... well...
Don't worry. It was my decision, after all.
I was supposed to keep you all safe. I'm sorry, Emily.
Come on, Yakumo. We like you because you're always pushing forward and not dwelling on the past. We all looked up to you growing up. So pull yourself together already.
Sorry.
What did I just say?
You're still as fierce as ever, aren't you?
I'm glad, though. I didn't think I would ever see you again. Thank you, Yakumo. I guess stomachs don't know any better.
Sheesh. Here, take this.
Your onigiri! I've been waiting for this. So good. Ah, that was wonderful.
Are you sure you don't want more? You always wanted more.
I'm satisfied. Because, you know...
Hey, wait.
So, Yakumo... There's something I'd like you to do for me. Do you remember how you used to hold me when I was little? Could you...
Is this all right?
Perfect. Thank you. I've always... What?
You're... Welcome back.
Good to be back. But I'm still in the same form as I was before.
The two of us are finally together again. That's all that matters to me. What were you going to say earlier? You know, you were saying something. Why would I?
I've always loved Irodigiri. I can't get enough. That's all.
Oh, was that it? Well, you're in luck. Because for you, I'm happy to make as many as you like, as often as you want.
Good. I'll be waiting.
Thank you, Emily. And you got me in your pocket now. You're already carrying a lot on your shoulders. Let's carry it together, okay? Well, time to move. Come on. Let's get going. Just you wait. I swear, I'll make that bastard pay for what he's done. Eva.
don't have to fight anymore. Don't worry. It's all gonna be okay. I'll take on the relics now.
Don't try to stop me.
So, it's over.
No, this isn't the end. Come on.
Let's go see her again. What do you say? That's not possible.
When I first met Jack, I was just a possession owned by revenants. My throat was ruined. I couldn't even speak. But he took me in without a second thought. I always felt that I was in his debt. I have a naturally high compatibility, so if there's any way that my body could possibly be of use to him, then it is his, even if it costs me my humanity. You're finally awake, Jack. Are you still in pain?
I must have fallen asleep. I'm fine. Don't waste your voice on me. This isn't the time for it.
I'm afraid I can't obey that order. I enjoy singing for you too much. Blame yourself for this, Jack. You were always so kind to me. I have no regrets. Still, I wish I could sing for you one last time.
I've put you through far too much.
No, you haven't. When I first met you, I had absolutely nothing. You gave me the light of hope.
and my voice. Please, don't be sad, Jack. From the moment I took on my role, I knew this would eventually be my fate. But I was still happy. Because I was with you.
Yeah. Me too.
Your mission is an important one. So go on, and burn bright, while the candle of life still burns.
Eva, will you sing for me again? One last time?
In the distance, old familiar cadence. Smell the scent of you, fragrant in your mind. Sitting in your bedroom, all alone.
Thank you.
You've been longing for a lifetime.
Relics.
Eva.
Eva, she's back to normal.
Amazing. Did she resist the relic's effect? Maybe it's because we were there to treat her immediately.
Thank you. You held the threads of my tattered heart together.
I don't know what to say.
You don't need to say anything. Would you let me stay with you a while longer?
Do you even need to ask? going after Mito.
Wait. How do you even know where he is?
He's performed countless experiments on the relics, and now he's stolen the ones inside Eva. I think I know what his plan is. Reviving the Queen. In order to do that, he'll have to take Silva's relic as well.
So, Silva's a successor.
That's not the only problem. The Red Mist. The jail of the mists that covers the world and deepens Revenant's bloodthirst. The one who created it is none other than Silva.
What? Why would Silva do that?
Soldiers were needed to fight the Queen when she frenzied. Since humanity had already suffered significant losses, Revenants were created to swell the ranks. In the end, we succeeded in stopping the Queen. But there are a lot of humans living in the world outside. Without the Red Mist, both starving Revenants and the Lost would be able to roam freely. It was created to prevent further tragedy. Though, I have to admit, if every Revenant was like you, it wouldn't have been as much of a concern. We'll take the path to the fortress. With speed and a little luck, we might catch him. Oh, and don't forget. Those who carry a relic are always at risk of frenzy. Don't let your guard down, not even for a moment. Sharp eyes, kid.
Silva has lost control of the relic.
What's wrong?
Silva is pulling in the relics.
don't have a lot of time. Hey, kid, can you handle this?
In the end, no matter who I may be, even if I serve as little more than an empty vessel, you have stored so many precious memories inside of my heart, and I promise I will never allow them to fade away. Whatever happens, I will always be with you. Just as you will always be within my heart. And now, goodbye.
You're leaving into the outside world?
Yeah, I figured that's what you would do. I can't say I approve of you heading out alone, though.
At least say something before you go. After all, we're supposed to be friends, right?
And since you guys insist on charging ahead all the time, you're going to need someone to keep things running smoothly.
To be honest, I'm not sure how welcome Revenants will be in the outside world. But we have to keep reminding ourselves that we were all created for a reason. I'll carry on Cruz's dream. Just like you carried. Let's go.